So miHoYo has just made the four famous alternative outfits public. It looks quite stylish, though also less revealing. Good thing they keep the original outfit.